In this course overview, I'm going to let you know what to expect in the course. As I mentioned, my name is Joshua Dury, and I will be the instructor. Let's look at how to take this course. How to get the maximum benefit, the greatest success from this course. First, be sure to watch all videos from beginning to end. Don't skip any parts, but do watch all videos from beginning to end. Each video begins with key expressions and vocabulary. Then you will see a sample conversation showing you how these expressions and vocabulary are used in real life. After that, there will usually be some comprehension questions to check your understanding of the new expressions and vocabulary. And finally, every video will conclude with a short practice activity. Then, after each lesson, there will typically be a practice activity focusing on the skill outlined in the lecture. This is your chance to use the new expressions. Also, you must respond quickly during this time. It may feel a little uncomfortable at the beginning, but the more you practice, the faster you will be able to respond and the more comfortable you will be. Once you are comfortable responding to these conversational prompts, then you can try some other expressions that were presented in the lesson. Finally, you should do these practice activities many times. Most activities give you two or three chances to practice what you've learned, but I would recommend watching each practice activity 10 or even 20 or 30 times in order to get the maximum benefit. Also, if you want to get maximum success, you should ask questions if you have them. You can post a discussion or you can send me a message and I will respond within 48 hours. So if you have any questions about vocabulary or grammar or culture or anything in the course, please send a message or post a discussion. What will you learn in this course? Well, you're going to increase your fluency in situations where you have to greet someone or introduce yourself or a colleague, and also while making light small talk. This means you'll be able to respond and speak more quickly in these situations. You will also be more confident when meeting colleagues, when meeting people that you don't know, strangers, and also when engaging in first meetings and small talk within your company and away from home. In this course, you will not learn advanced conversation skills. You will not learn how to say goodbye. This is focusing on meetings and greetings and small talk. And you will not learn how to speak English perfectly. Your English will improve, your fluency and your confidence, but you will not speak perfect English after this course. Who should take this course? Well, this course is designed for students at a beginning to intermediate level, as I mentioned. Also, students might want to speak more naturally, and you're going to learn many techniques and expressions for speaking more naturally in this course. So even if you're at a higher level, you will still benefit and learn how to speak more naturally. Finally, this course is also for students who may want to review basic business skills, for example, if you have an upcoming trip or conference. In section one, we're going to look at greetings and introductions within your company. This means in the same division, the same building, or even in the same city. So this is within your company. In section two, we're going to go over how to interact with other people on the airplane, whether you want to start a conversation, keep a conversation going, or if you don't want to talk at all, you will learn how to do that naturally and politely. In section three, we're going to look at meeting people away from home, counterparts in other countries or cities, as well as at a conference or some kind of event. So remember, keep going. You can do this. So many students will start the course, they might watch two or three lessons and then stop and never start again. If you do that, you will not succeed. But I promise, if you do everything I've outlined in this lesson, if you watch the course from beginning to end and do the practice activities and ask questions, you will improve and be successful, and you can meet your goals. Thank you very much, and please go on to the next lesson.